At the start of the episode 4, Mr. Lee told Ki-jun that the keychain was found on the rooftop where the pot was. Because of that, he will get expelled. Although he had his own keychain in his hand, he didn't deny it because it could be Young Yu's. Young Yu heard from his classmate that the person who threw the pot from the rooftop was Ki-jun because Mr. Lee found the keychain as evidence. At night, Young Yu met with Ki-jun and told him that the person who threw the pot was him, but Ki-jun told him back that he knew it. Young Yu asked him why he had kept quiet, but Ki-jun asked him back why he had thrown the pot. Young Yu told him back not to meddle and he would tell them it was him the next day. The next day, Young Yu went to tell them that it was him, but he saw Ye-hee telling Mr. Lee that it was her because she nudged the pot by accident. He tried to enter the room but stopped by Seo-young. Seo-young told him not to do what he was planning. He asked him back, the fake boyfriend act was so important to her, she just told him back to join the carpentry club for her and Ye-hee. Young Yu met with Ye-hee, but she remembered that Seo-young requested her that she had thrown the pot because she knew that she was manipulating the school competition score, so she declined him. At afternoon, Young Yu came to the carpentry club to join the competition. The next day, the whole class went to field trip. They saw a person wearing panda costume and dancing, which became popular around these days. Because of that, before they went back to home, they tried to take a photo with person wearing panda costume. Suddenly, they lost balance and fell down, and found out soon by. Everyone looked in awe, as they thought she was a trainee under agency, and Eun Bai quickly ran away. The next day, everyone in the school looked and mocked Eun Bai, because she was fired from being a trainee. In the class, Eun Bai exposed that Seo-young lived at orphanage, because she was so angry to her, and the whole class was in silent. During the carpentry club, Seo-young got many calls from Eun Bai's mother and her mother told her that her daughter was not picking up the phone, and turned it off. Because of that, she left the class and quickly went to the amusement park, as she knew where she could be. She saw her at Ferris Wheel and comfort her. She told her that either she was living at an orphanage, or she had quit being a trainee, were not their faults, so try again and work harder from then on. The next day, at the canteen, Seo-young saw Eun Bai eating alone, so she went to eat together with her. At night, Eun Bai came back to the orphanage and looked at the picture. She remembered that Young Yu once came to her orphanage for charity and she felt in love with him as soon as she saw him. Ji-won overheard the conversation between Ho-sung and Ki-jun, that Ki-jun and she were each other's first love, but Ki-jun declined it. Because of that, at night, she went to Ki-jun's house. She told him that she had something she needed to do with him. She took a step closer and told him that she went to try again. The episode 4 ended here. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you again in next episode.